The use of solar panels to power water supplies in rural, urban and camp contexts is increasingly widespread. But when solar pumping systems are interfered with, they can become unreliable and costly. This can happen when solar modules are stolen or vandalized. It is critical to build user acceptance and ownership right from the beginning. Working with communities to understand the local context will help in providing locally acceptable solutions and will greatly enhance long-term sustainability. Community engagement is key to ensuring that users are satisfied and that water is fairly distributed. It is important that users protect and support their water system to ensure it is always functional. Within a camp context, security of the solar pumping system is provided by the organization in charge of the water supply. For rural and urban systems, communities need to be involved. But regardless of whether a solar pumping system is in a camp, village, or urban area, consideration needs to be given to ensure its longevity through an appropriate security plan. For example, a security guard could be hired to watch over the system at night, or land could be donated for the building of homes nearby, which could discourage trespassers or thieves. Physical measures taken to protect the system can include marking on the side of the panels, fencing the solar site and securing it with a lock, lighting the water point at night, putting up warning signs, giving the impression that the panels cannot be used elsewhere, fastening the modules onto the support frame using one-way bolts or screws that require specialist tools to remove, welding the steel fasteners onto the steel support frame, elevating the panels on a well-secured foundation or on water tanks. Local authorities and communities should always be consulted and engaged to ensure solar systems are secure from theft and damage. This in turn provides a robust and reliable water supply to communities across the globe.